Good evening and welcome to another improv session at Broccoli Boat Studios. I'm Andre Marigno, and this is my wonderful Bösendorfer C200 that I love so much. And I'm going to play for you, like I have been doing for the last couple of days. I'm going to just improvise and see what comes out for about 20 minutes or half an hour or so. I'll probably do a couple of songs. I'll take a break in between. And I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm excited to share this stuff with you. I'm sort of embarking on this. Wow, this whole time I've had the wrong camera up. Sorry about that. Again, I'm Andre Marignel. This is Broccoli Boat Studios. And I'm improvising on a nice piano. Enjoy. Thank you. forgetting my microphone. So I'm Andre Madagnao. This is Broccoli Bug Studios. And I've just been improvising on my grand piano, my Bose & Dorfer C200, which I kind of like. I guess I said that. I should probably not say that so much. But I really do. And it helps to bring out whatever, you know, feelings I'm having. I don't really even have to work so hard. I just plunk a note, let it sustain, and it just sounds so beautiful, at least from here. I'm not sure how well the mics capture it. They probably get like 80% of the way there. So I guess for the second half here. I didn't have the mic on again. I'm so sorry. Andre Madagnao, Broccoli Boat Studios, Bose & Dorfer C200, love it a lot. I don't even have to work hard. I just plunk a note and it sounds great. That's pretty much what I set up until now. So some days go, you know, really great with the improv, and other days I'm kind of, something isn't coming. And I can feel throughout the playing just now that sometimes I was on and other times I'm like struggling. And then I have to sort of, I have to let go of those self-conscious feelings about, oh, is this sounding good? And, oh, is it interesting enough? And so forth. And I guess because I'm not a highly technically proficient player, I'm more of an emotive one, I'll go back to my roots and just kind of let the sound, you know, inform me as to what it wants to do next. And maybe that's not as magical and mysterious when you consider that a lot of the playing that I've done involves patterns that probably my fingers know and my mind knows. And or sometimes I might be reaching for something that I've heard and I'm not quite getting the notes. I guess that's why, like, learning theory and chord patterns and so forth and being familiar with them so that you can bring them up is useful. And that's something that through putting myself in front of an audience like this on a more regular basis, I think that's going to motivate me, you know, because with COVID times, I don't want to go take lessons. And honestly, it's kind of nice just to explore on my own. And I think that playing for you guys is a way to motivate me so that I don't play the same patterns over again and you're like, ah, he's up to those same old tricks again. You know, I really would like to have the left brain and the right brain kind of come together and be able to make something cool. So I'm rambling on way too much. I'm just going to play a couple of songs that I they're not even songs. They're just a series of chords that I put together from my friends Joanne and Vince with their wonderful charity, which maybe I'll link below, called Keep Music Alive. And it's a charity for children to expose them to music more and instruments and bring that into the schools more and just give them a, you know, an enriched musical early life experience so that they can grow up with wonderful music in their own skill set and their hearts and, you know, et cetera. So I put these songs together. I'm rambling a lot, so now I'll stop rambling and I'll play some. Thanks for watching, if you have been. Oh, and like and subscribe, please. That helps. Thank you. was the one that I made for my friends. And I'm trying to read a comment and talk at the same time. I don't seem to be able to do that. Ooh, can you guys hear me better now? So this will be the last song that I do. It's called Leaves Fall, and it was Leaves Fall, right? And it was a song that I, it's not even a song, it's just a series of chords that I put together for my friends, Vince and Joanne, with the Keep Music Alive. It's a kids charity organization, which I think I'll put a link to below. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Well, thank you very much for watching. This has been Broccoli Boat Studios, coming to you from Aston, Pennsylvania. I am Andre Marignan, and this is my C200 Bösendorfer piano. I can't say it enough. It's what makes me sound good. Anyway, if you've enjoyed, please give it the old thumbs up and subscribe if you like. I'm thinking about doing this nightly at 8 p.m. Eastern time. So, thanks again. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.